I think the seclusion, the five-year gap from 1975 when John comes back to the Dakota building and decides to bring up Sean and become a house husband, as he say. We didn't see a lot of John Lennon in those days. I mean, we saw him out, you may have seen him out on the street and things, but particularly people in England didn't know a lot about John Lennon then. And I think it's going to be that that makes it work, because the relationship between him and Yoko becomes so intimate then.